MT, do whatever Les needs you to do. We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them. What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as the men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
What you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time, and the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
Uh-oh. Oof.
Okay, they'll be back out in the open now. It'll have to be a quick turnaround, but you can hijack the trucks in there.
I'm picking up the cars. Right on time.
Oh my god.
It looks like we're gonna need some IDs to get in the building this way. I'm assuming that's doable, Les.
IDs I can handle.
Oof.
86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago.
Tell that to the traffic.
All right. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from plans, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
The construction site. Where should that be? There? Hey! Sorry. I didn't want to. Where the fuck? Why they don't put a fucking point in the minimap, like always? Best pilot. But I don't really fucking know where it is though. In that place, in that heliport that it says.
Hey, you're looking for a tunnel? If I remember, the construction's happening on the north side.
out of the bank.
Well, it's gonna head that way anyway.
This shit's gonna collapse soon. A ver, in the north side, let me... Ah, there, they're telling me. Now they're telling me. The helicopter is halted. It's not my fault. Oh yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, I'll get closer for ya.
I don't fucking know how to do this thing! But the helicopter is not collaborating either, eh?
I need to be above, shooting down into it!
I'm going! How this shit move?
Just hold the chopper here. You can do that, right?
Fuck me, I don't know.
Looks good. No hints at supporting structures for the vault walls. Feels
like they've been digging this tunnel forever.
Steady now. I think I've got everything I need to make some plans.
Thanks, God. Jesus Christ, fuck off that fucking helicopter. Oh. I prefer a car so much more.
Feel pretty good. We got Lester planning it. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Yeah, Trevor will get it done.
And Willie? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Franklin is the most neutral, though.
I ain't pissed off hillbillies, bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army, okay?
So that's true.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
I see.
Fuck it, I'ma ask Trevor.
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shady, dawg. Real shady.
We'll talk. All right? Just later.
You should talk now. Why always the rich people live up in the mountains? I don't understand.
Alright, holla him.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
Okay. Like in every place, every fucking rich people live in the mountains. Isn't it that in your city? Wasn't my fault. Someone is home, the lights are on. Maybe my family's back.
Hey, man.
Oh.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh? Nope. Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out.
What?
I know. No. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you... you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action! You do not sit on couches, you take scores! You're back, man. We are back! All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man! Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, that's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
I don't want you in my life.
We're going to do this last big job, and then we're going to dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
So make your life, you fucking parasite.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. Dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare.
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats.
Let me just ask you something. All right, something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly. Who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Oh, fuck. Trevor! Hey! T! Ah, great.
God damn it.
Fuck you!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back at my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza! Fuck everything it stands for! Oh,
this is insanity!
Oh, no! No, it's clear and reason thought! Finally!
Stop your car! Come on! Come back, we'll talk!
Oh, I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything! Just stop the car, turn around!
I'm going up there to see it for myself!
You'll be disappointed!
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Oh, the lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up!
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath!
Trevor, come on!
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will.
Shit!
Who the hell is in there?
Special Agent Norton.
Shit. Davey. Shit, he knows. I think he knows.
What? Who?
Think.
Shit. Shit, how?
I don't know how. He used his head.
But does he know? Does he know at all?
Hey, he's on his way up to Ludendorff to confirm his suspicions.
Shit. Then what?
Then who fucking knows what? I don't know. I'm gonna go see if I can reason with him.
But I come, but I...
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's between me and him. Besides, if it goes wrong up there, I'm sure you ain't far down his list.
That's good to know.
What the fuck is happening, though? Can you cross, lady? Thank you very much. To a second floor? But this just bring me down. I need to go up.
What's going on, my dude?
Hello.
Oh, I wish there was more time. What the heck?
For sure.
Oh. Through here?
I told him Reg says I have an hour for lunch. And I'll take an hour for lunch.
Oof. Who's this one?
Listen, Amanda. We're going to move to Los Santos. Start over. I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
Hey, everybody, pay attention. No one gets hurt.
Trust me, darling. Look at me. Amanda, it was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies or one guy gets out. I'm that guy.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
His name is Dave Norton, nice guy, realist. He gets the glory, I get out. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
I'm not understanding that, like...
Some depot out of town, you don't need to know. Trust me, nothing is gonna go wrong. Nothing.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta
you see?
The plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Baby, we get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It ain't supposed to go down like this. That thing.
Baby, we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Just this one job and everything is done. Everything is done. Everything is done.
Go to your grave. Like, for real? Fucking Trevor.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like.
Yeah.
The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark? Comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Who's Brad? Oh,
how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground, or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck!
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 Trevor Phillips! Mr. Cho has requested a word!
Hey, ho-ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, how's it, man? Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? You motherfucker!
Where are you?
Piss them off!
So, who are your pals, Trevor?
Get out of the vent! Find it! You see him?
Why can't I shoot?
Come out, mister. We won't hurt you.
向前进!
Another van. Okay.
This is it for you.
Hey, you got the wrong guy.
You are going nowhere, Mister.
Fuck off, you confused pieces of shit. Boyfriend. Can't we do this where the weather's better? He's getting away!
Come on!
You're way off, assholes!
Come on, more? Oh my fucking hell, life.
Give it up.
How about to die already?
We'll take you with us.
Don't hide, you bitch.
How many guys you send up here?
Who got you, you idiot?
how many they got in this van? If you were local, you'd know the train comes by right now.
Why are you gonna move? Oh, okay.
Fuck!
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend.
All right, all right.
Get out the fucking car.
Oh my god, no.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Ha! Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County, but your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Ah, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something.
He's
we
such have
an your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid, and then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover. Yeah, right. It's a tough break. I never want to double cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Okay.
Tell him I love him dearly.
Mr. Cheng. Hola, Marlon. Hey, man. Mira, me and my crib. Me and Frank going to roll on the last car for the rich, too. Huh? Where is the fucking platform where I have to land? Why they don't give me the fucking... It's like, there is a place where I have to land. It's a fucking lane. And I'm coming from that side. And they give me that side to land. Can you give me that one? Give me that one so I can go straight. Hey, hey, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Why I don't have wheels? Why I don't have wheels? I parked the plane. No, leave me the fuck alone. I fought it. I'm a chin.
Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. A time together was very important.
I have to go.
Thank you.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo!
Trevor! Oh, I miss you. All you boys.
Miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
It's a bit more complicated than that. Actually, Michael and I, not speaking.
Old friendships cannot be replaced.
Hey, how are you? Is Martin looking after you?
He's here. I've got to go.
What? Ah, there.
Lamar Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car stealing team? The one Frank's running.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Polito Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
Why, they're refing here for that? Do we have to go out or what? Oh yeah.
He waiting at the garage.
The most important thing?
The boost, homie. How'd it go?
What a car, no?
Any problems?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now. Like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride. I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Man, what you fuck with this ride for?
Nothing. That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill.
Fresco, refresco.
Line up on the carrier, homie.
The final piece of the puzzle.
What again? Coño.
Boss man's happy. We'll get moving.
Ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay. Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah. Scooch over here.
Scoozing in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
Dang what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
All right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? About 4 hours.
Lol, really?
Your operation slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss.
Blind piece of shit.
People are blind, though.
The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, this creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruity.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dude's at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah. It's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, lie to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that. And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah. The Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that makes a lot of fucking sense.
I like the conversations are amazing.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say.
Hey,
I
mean, welcome back. Really,
a road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. No, part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tired with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulers.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Ah, sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's... So,
hello, Franklin.
How y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha! I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. Your wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Screw you!
That's good. Let it out, homie. Go on, let it out. Damn.
The turd
was probably playing me from the start.
Right, yeah, probably. How you do it? Where? When?
All right! Fuck! I was running a small air freight outfit in North Yankton. A tiny operation. There's one Beagle I could borrow when I needed it. We were kids.
Kids with planes.
So, this guy I know says there's this other guy needs some hot cargo moved across the border. Money's good, and I don't know enough to check references, so I'm in. A few days later, I'm waiting on the runway. I see this dust coming up off the road, only...
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
Man, you've been kind of reckless, homie.
Well,
shit.
Why?
I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JB-700 to get rid of
him. We have reason to believe you were transporting stolen vehicles. Pull over to the side of the road.
Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
Hey, don't forget the
Wait, I have to drive still? I have to ride and shoot? No way. Oh my god, yes.
I just hope that was
fine. It looks like a dummy.
How the fuck do I know what am I riding? Coño, I'm a fucking pro.
I got something for y'all ass, motherfuckers.
Why can I get...
Man, you brought the cops right to us, dawg.
Oh, the car have gone slow.
This falls under attorney-client privilege.
We got that shipment, you know? Cops was all over it, but we lost it. Where exactly you at?
Procopio truck stop. Get here soon.
The lawyer chick's up at the Procopio truck stop. Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker. Yeah, what he said.
You taken care of. Head back to town.
I mean with Molly.
I found a couple of
Where the fuck is she? Ah, there.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
What?
This is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
What the fuck? You just stole... He just stole everything from us! Fuck, god damn it.